Alright, so quick story. I played this last night. I started my series, right? But for some reason, my audio didn't sync, so now I have to do all of this over. I really don't want to, but I guess I'm gonna do it. Hopefully, y'all understand it. Some BS. I can't believe it.
Look, man, I'm serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking
over to the
bar. This woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her.
20 minutes. Hey, did not realize my sound was not syncing.
It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse. Like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy. Calm down. Just, hey, you gotta stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, they'll sink their teeth in you.
Just getting good. I need some sleep. Oh, shit!
Ooh. That motherfucker got hit by a moving truck, semi, and I got up like nothing happened. Son, I would have been paying attention instead of turning around.
One's around. That's weird.
Here we go. You don't have to show me the controls, I already know. I'm gonna get back to where I was.
Hello? Anybody there? Something's not right.
Mm-hmm. All that damn blood.
You all right? Don't move. I'll be back for you.
Yeah, all right.
Ha!
Stay back, sir. I got this. Hey! Wait now!
Freeze! I'll shoot!
One. Music makes this even worse. I swear. Again? Hell no.
Hey, what are you doing? What the hell?
Leon, that's what I said. It's drop already. What was the way to get out again? Leon, run! Run. Oh, okay, you get it. That'd be dangerous.
Don't shoot!
Get down!
Slug between his ears.
You alright?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah. Leon
Kim. Obviously.
You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
We're in a police car, for God's sake. What do you think?
Live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop, too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Graphically, this is as far as you can get, I think. And might I add, I played people game before, so this is new for me.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
Oh my God, this is so unreal.
Police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be.
That's what you think.
Like we're walking from here.
More like running.
Yeah, good call.
Leon, you gotta back up. What the?
Holy
shit. Get out.
Get out now! Okay?
Yeah, I'm all right. How about you?
You can't stay here. It's not safe.
Go on ahead. I'll meet you at the station.
I'll be there.
This is out of control. Everybody. They've all turned. There it is.
I can't wait to see
the station.
How all of this turns up. They were already burying people outside.
Hello? Is anybody here?
You call this running, Leon? You're huffing. now we're ready to go. Sorry. How about just sum up this? Bingo. Yeah, this has never been.
There has to be someone here. Not good.
Oh, that was the okay.
Send reinforcements. East hallway.
I gotta find that guy.
Yes, sir. Get a little chunk or whatever. That's Bruce. I love your confidence. I really do. Thank you. Look at the ammo board. Other spur, we can buy. Back here? Oh, is this where I came? Oh, this is where I came. Okay. That way.
Jesus.
I wonder, do I ever come back to this area?
Help me!
I got you.
Give me your other hand.
Where did that man? He couldn't be dead. At all, folks.
For now.
Thanks.
Marvin Browner.
Leon Kennedy. Whew. There was another officer I couldn't.
Here. I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
Oh, yes, he could have been one of them.
Okay, Lieutenant, I'm ready.
Hopefully, you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot. He thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to a hospital.
No, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first.
I already make mistakes.
I'd come with you, but I'd just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
I can't take
it. Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out. Or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Nice little combat knife, you feel me? Let's look at this. Well, I was right. Okay. Medallion. this man is really out of breath. Like, I'm not understanding. I know it's too far. Yes, I did. Uh-oh.
So Elliot was right.
Yeah. Yeah, but the passage isn't open yet.
But it will be.
This is not how I imagined my first day.
I will open. Let me get lucky, got more ammo. Buying it. Oh, another herd. I'll forget that. You find it. That's it. We're gone. Get this objective. Oh my god.
Oh, what the fuck?
Ooh, that is graphic.
Huh? What?
Yeah, this is not for the kids. I'll say that. Ooh, that kind of scared me.
What the?
That's three. She done? Oh yeah, I popped her head open. She's done. What's in here? Give me some. Paper pause, just in case you need to read it. What am I cutting to here? Yo, big ass, eat this one. Shit, I should have got rid of something. I feel like I should have got rid of something. God damn. Shit. something in there that's important. Where's it coming from? Is it a certain type of key I need? Oh yeah, you was here. Oh shit. Your big ass didn't die. What the hell? The fact that I hear everything creeps me the hell out. Like he's gonna break the window and that's kill him. Yes, sir. What is that? Gunpowder? Ooh, a little save spot. What the hell is this? I guess this is some type of yellow. Okay. Should I think we'll give it this still. Let's go with one, just in case. Yeah, I think I'm gonna end it off here. Like, comment, subscribe.